all the events that happen in this real world kind of just fall through. It's loneliness in its most crippling form, the kind of no amount of love or human contact could ever mend. The patient was plagued by violent nightmares, terrible, deeply troubling dreams, which one had overflowed into reality. You murdered your friends in your sleep. These people were in love, deeply in love. And it was that love filling those holes that he now see behind his eyes. And it's my job to try to fill those holes with something else. But with what? Hope. I can fill those holes with drugs, soothing words, but that's all. And I hope his wounds will heal with time. But right now, things aren't looking good.
Just wake up inside. Sasha's being a dead eyes to life. Pretend I just waking up. Back is a dream because you really can't believe that she's gone.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. So we're gonna play you guys another song from Trainwreck that came out this summer. But before we play this, I wanna thank everybody who voted for us at the Canadian Indie Awards. That was fucking crazy. We thank you guys so much for helping us win that award. We couldn't have done it without your guys' votes. So please, give yourselves a fucking round of applause. We appreciate it very much. But who the fuck cares what I have to say? Let's play some fucking music. I just got it. It's on my mind. I'm curious. I'm very curious. What did you guys think of our friends in Action Reaction and Chodos tonight? Yeah. See, I know. That's what I'm saying is the thing. And also, big props to our friends in Armor for Sleep for fucking tearing it up. We've been on tour for almost 2 months with those guys now. It's coming to a close. We love those boys. So this is for them. This is an old song from a record called Make Yourself Sick.
I'll give you enough time to regain your composure. Reconstruct a heart that's torn apart from overexposure. No, forever isn't long enough. Forget the faces and places that play out your tragedy. Yeah.
So check this shit out. We're gonna play a slow jam for all you lovers. We got any lovers up in here tonight? Yeah. You sweaty motherfuckers rubbing up against each other. It's enough to drive a guy crazy. But let's talk about lovers for a second. Because just tonight, our very own Cara Dupuy had a rock put on her finger by a young man, a charming young man named Steve. So congratulations to them. Props, let's do this. Can you sing now? Are you embarrassed? All right.
Thank you.
is too fucking much. I can't express how good it is to be back in Mother Canada. This is home, baby. This shit right here is home. We're gonna play a song right now called Composing. And if you can do us a favor, call Edge 102.1 and request this song. That would mean the world to us, because they're gonna start playing this shit. If you like it, check it out. Let's do this, huh? Seriously. You guys know it? Let's go. Cause these days they're allowing hesitation, waiting for rehabilitation. And these days it's so much fun to me. I've had friends and family from beginning. Now for the first time together we're witness. And we have this song waiting incessantly.
Time.
Fucking A. So we ain't done yet. How you guys holding up? You still with us? Yeah! It is a night for a party. We're gonna... It might be coming. So, we've said it a billion times since we've been playing shows that we're not a band that believes in encores. We don't want to do the thing where we play songs, we leave, and we hope that you ask for one more, because that's just weird for us. So what we're just going to do is play all the songs we got to do. We're not going to walk off and dry off or any of that shit. So what we're playing is what we got. And we got a few more. There's another song from Trainwreck.
Yeah!
Cause something's not right. Someone call an ambulance. Cause something's not right. Someone call an ambulance. Cause something's not right.
We were inseparable.
Someone call an ambulance.
We were inseparable.
Is it? We said we don't do the encores. If we were gonna do an encore, this would be the song we would have done. You dig that? So this is it. This is our last song. Thank you guys once again for coming out, giving the support and love to Action Reaction, Chodos, and Armor for Sleep. Once again, please request Composing on the Edge. Good night, everybody. This is it. Let's go fucking ape shit.
Yeah.
don't let me miss it.
Drag my corpse to the cities. I never get to visit. Promise
somebody
has it.
I promise.
This shit right here.